I've lived in Walnut Creek my entire life. My parents bought the house in 1964, where they raised our family, and it was right next door to the farmhouse where Thurman and Nellie Casey lived. They were ranchers that had a huge ranch here that was eventually to become the Encina Grande subdivision, where Whole Foods and all the homes are here in the neighborhood. Well, when they passed away, the Caseys had a provision in their will that made it possible for my dad to buy the building and eventually turn it into his dental office. Yes, our dental office has been a big part of the living history of the city of Walnut Creek. After much work, my dad remodeled it into a dental office, and he was really careful to try to preserve as much of the historic elements of the house as possible.
I think homey is a really good word. Most doctor's offices will feel a little bit just sort of emotionless. The Dr. Hockles is always really comfortable and the staff is always so friendly.
I just find that everybody's really professional and really friendly. Like, we felt really at home, and it's actually the first dental office that my son hasn't been scared of.
My father was always a perfectionist and a very meticulous doctor, but he always carried with him a sincere, very genuine love for the people that he worked with in his office, for his patients, for his community, and I've really tried to take after that. One of the most important elements of our team here is to have a group of people that are all committed to the same experience. That's why we take pride in having an office here that really makes you feel like you're at home and among friends.
Well, I'll just first say I just love them, all of them. They're wonderful, they're knowledgeable, they're personable, they're just good people, they're very inviting. Like I said, I'm just very happy every time I come here.
Part of what we aim to achieve here is not just a high quality of dental and orthodontic care, but we're really aiming to improve the quality overall of our patients' lives. That's why we named the practice Life Dental and Orthodontics. Part of my father's legacy was always being on top of the latest in dental technology and approaches in our profession. That's why our commitment to you is to always use technology and approaches that we really feel will be best for you. A lot of times this is really different from what you'll see in other offices.
The thing that really stood out to me is that they were really aware of your whole body. I came in because I was clenching my teeth at night and it was really uncomfortable. None of the others talked about that they knew that they could fix that problem.
With the airway-friendly approach, we're really looking at root causes and the big picture, not just focusing on the surface issues.
He just reminds me a lot of an artist. So once he gets going on a project, he really wants this. It's really important to him to complete it. And I see that reflected in my own orthodontics work. So he really does just care about the patients and helping them perfect their smiles, their teeth.
I think it's rare nowadays to find a family business that set down roots and thrive for multiple generations like we have. My father started the business, of course. My brother Steve has run the dental laboratory here for over 30 years and does amazing dental lab work. My sister Barbara is our bookkeeper. My wife Beth has been the business office manager. And several of my 11 kids over the years have also helped out many various roles. This, I think, speaks to the larger values of Life Dental and Orthodontics. We're a family serving families, and we want you to be part of our family. I look forward to many, many more years of living out this legacy, carrying on our mission to serve patients with outstanding dental and orthodontic care, but especially to leave patients with happier and healthier lives.